Okay. I have here a gift from Sexy Wolfie and his sister. I have no idea what's inside it, but I'm going to open it up and see what's in it. This one. So I figured we'd open this. Yeah. Huh? I got runny nose. Oop, I got the tag. Got the tag. This isn't working correctly. There's a lot of goodies in here. Yay! We got in here. Ooh. Holy box of Reese's! I'm not kidding. Let's take some stuff here. Reese's pillow. Return address. Reese's cups. More Reese's cups. What else is in here? No big Reese's bars. Box doesn't want to stand. No. Really? Oh, come on! This is kind of sad. The box doesn't want to sit straight up. Okay, we'll leave it on its side then. What else we got in here? Reese's miniatures! Reese's peanut butter topping syrup. Nice. Reese's dessert topping. Cookies and cream Hershey's cereal? Well, that's a refreshing change-up.
What's that right here? It's put on top of it.
It's not Reese's, but it's in the ballpark. Reese's sticks! Ah! I love these. Wow! Reese's chips ahoy! Uh-oh. This one didn't survive. It's a Reese's mush. Uh-oh. Reese's mush. Good lord. More Reese's mush. And Reese's pieces! Look at this madness here! The size of Reese's goo. What they hate is expected that some things might have actually melted, and this is the one casualty. It's so good on ice cream that I can throw it in the freezer. Look at this! This is an abundance of Reese's! I think I'm having a Reese's overload! Like, I don't know what to have first! Squishy! Reese's pillow. Wait, have I lost it? There we go. Oh yeah. But look at all this. This is gonna be good. I have to go buy some milk. I don't know if dogs can have milk. But we'll see. I'll find a way to eat it. Ready. There we go. Look at this plethora of Reese's. Good lord. Thank you, Dexie and Dexie's sister. This is awesome. Hugs! So much Reese's. Oh my. Oh my. Reese's. Oh my. It's squeaky! It's squeaky!